About 100 Apple fans waited outside of the Boston Apple Store a few hours before the launch of the iPad 2 on Friday. Most were owners of the original iPad, and the ones that we talked to were able to sell them for half or more of what they paid for. The new tablet was attractive to customers for various reasons. One liked it for its new form factor.
That was probably my biggest complaint about the original one, and they've trimmed a lot off. My bigger complaint is the case on the original one was fairly heavy also, so it'll be even lighter when you factor that in.
Another customer, in line for only 30 minutes when we spoke to him, is looking forward to iPad 2's increased performance.
Well, I was an iPad 1 owner. I absolutely loved it, but I'm also a huge gamer, and the thought that the graphics are 9 times faster, you know, has huge potential for, you know, future gaming apps. So I look forward to seeing what comes out, and I just needed to have it. So
Pizzone said, though, he's disappointed that the new device still lacks support for Flash. The first customer in line, a college student who had been waiting there since 6:30 in the morning, said he hopes the tablet will replace his laptop.
I believe that an iPad can replace my MacBook with the fact that it has the cameras. That was what the iPad didn't have, and that was why I had to carry an iPad and a MacBook for the first one, but now I feel like it can replace it, so awesome.
Another customer who won an iPad 2 in a contest at work also thought it could lighten her load.
I'm so excited to have, like, not have to carry like thousands of books in my purse, and the sheet music, having like sheet music on there, so when you go to the piano you can like be able to play through it. I think that's really awesome.
There wasn't as much fanfare this go-round, in Boston at least. Typical Apple launches draw thousands of customers, some who wait in line for several days. The iPad 2 goes on sale in a number of other countries on March 25th. In Boston, Nick Barber, IDG News Service.